Right, this is gonna be the 5th race? I'm not quite sure. Can't quite see the screen, unfortunately, so I don't know where I'm starting. 9th, I think. Again, keep it clean, keep out of trouble if I can. There's one, at least 2 cars behind me anyway. Press the go button. Good move. I was blocked by the green guy, so I couldn't accelerate. Close. Green guy took avoiding action. I think we all had to then. I wonder what was happening with my gears around that last corner. Who do we to wade? Get the back out. I want to try and keep it clean if I can. Or will he try and sit back and keep it clean? I'll keep behind as well as the car closing in. But hey, and behind squeezing in, gotta be careful. Oh, we got to wait. My error. So much for keeping it clean. That was a silly mistake. I thought I'd try and take it wide around that guy, get a better line on the way out, and I went too wide. Next time, just keep it where you're used to it, and you shouldn't have any problems. Now we've got to try and catch up with this dude. I'm not quite sure how many laps are left. as well, isn't he, back market? Car in a risky position. Lost some time, but we should be good. I think it said 2 laps left. That I had that little off. Hopefully, that went better than the last time.
Bring it on in. We're done. Get going.
We're done. We are done indeed. First, see what was going on. What the hell is that? There's no point in accelerating this, just start from zero revs. Got a really good pull up there. The guy in the yellow car, blue and yellow, he drove good. He spun out after he overtook me out. much better length through that corner than I did. This time around I had to keep that corner tight. And then he went off. I thought he actually was outbraking himself, but I don't think he did. Just lost it. And then I couldn't take it tight. I had to take it, avoiding it. That was kind of crazy. Oh, sorry, he didn't overtake me and lost it. He lost it behind me. What was it? I remember looking in the mirror. That's what I wanted to see, right? Let's quit out of that then. Let's have a look. Wait for it to load, change the screen layout. Oh crap, don't do that. Can't see. Yeah. And plus 7 and plus 41, that gives us some points back anyway to the A rating. Plus 7, I was hoping I'd get a bit more than plus 7, but didn't help that I had that off. If I didn't have the off, I might have had a 10. But we're at 3.331, sorry. We're creeping up. No, I'm not reading the wrong line. We're at 3.53. The 3.53 for the E-class rating there, I think a safety rating. So it's going to be another number of races, at least 6 races, I would have thought. If I can get 6 races, bringing in 10 per race, definitely get to the 4, but I can't see that happening anymore. Quite enjoying just doing the Mazda Cup. Don't know if I should purchase the Skip Barber and look into that. I don't know if I'm jumping the gun a bit, but I don't know. If you've been watching and you've got any ideas to progress better, then let me know in the comments. But otherwise, we'll see you in the next one. So take care. Bye for now.